this paper is on a retrospective study to assess microsatellite instability in colorectal cancer in Indian population as per revised Bethesda guidelines.
Good morning, chairpersons, and thank you to allow me to speak on my topic, which is microsatellite instability in colorectal cancer in Indian population as per revised Bethesda guidelines. As we know that hereditary colorectal cancer, also known as Lynch syndrome, accounts for 2 to 10% of all cases of colorectal cancers, which is transmitted by autosomal dominant way, and in these patients the cancer occurs 20 years earlier than in the general population. So International Collaborative Group for HNPCC initially defined HNPCC according to Amsterdam's criteria, which was later modified to Amsterdam 2 and finally to revised Bethesda guidelines. These are the revised Bethesda guidelines which show that colorectal cancer in patients less than 50 years of age having synchronous or metachronous colorectal cancer, or in patients with microsatellite instability high in less than 60 years of age group. These are the patients for whom mutational study analysis is recommended. There are certain genes which are associated with HNPCC. Out of them, MLH1 and MSH2 are the genes which contribute 50 and 40% respectively, and MSH6 and PMS2 genes comprise remaining 10%. So the recommendation for patient at risk of HNPCC is to screen with microsatellite instability analysis and immunohistochemical markers. And patients having high levels of microsatellite instability are recommended to undergo germline mutation testing to determine whether patient has microsatellite instability of high type. The panel of 5 markers is routinely used. Microsatellite instability high is categorized if there is instability in more than 30% of the microsatellites, whereas it is microsatellite low if only one marker is unstable, and microsite stable if none of the markers is unstable. So what was the reason behind this study? These tumors with the deficient mismatch repair system, they contribute approximately 15% of colorectal cancers which are diagnosed in US and Europe, but such data was missing in Indian population. So ICMR in its consensus draft advised to undertake study in this regard to determine the incidence of microsatellite instability in Indian population as per the revised Bethesda guidelines. Even NCCN guidelines recommend testing for mismatch repair genes for patients less than 50 years or stage 2 disease, because stage 2 cancer patients having microsatellite instability high, they'll be having a good prognosis, but they do not benefit from 5-FU adjuvant therapy, which is in common vogue. So the aims of the study were to study the incidence of microsatellite instability in Indian population and to correlate the demographic characteristics with microsatellite instability. This was a retrospective study conducted between June 2009 to March 2013, and patients with colorectal cancer with age less than 50 years were included. Altogether, 176 patients with colorectal cancers were identified, and 91 patients were selected after confirming the adequacy of tissue samples. The NCI panel of 5 markers was used to study the by PCR technique. This was the shown in the control sample that the 5 NCI panel markers, namely D5S346, BAT25, BAT26, D17S250 and D2S123. These were the 5 markers which were studied. The results, it's not well seen. The results in all the markers, namely D2S123, 17S250, BAT25 and BAT26, all of them showed deletions at locus. So coming to the results, initially, regarding the entire population of 176 patients which were studied, they had a mean of 37 with a standard deviation of 8.5 years. Predominantly, it was male population, considering 65%. The location was predominantly rectosigmoid. The same is even shown here. Male population was predominant, comprising almost 2/3 of the patient, whereas females were 2/3. Now coming to the study group of 91 patients, the mean age of this population was 40 years. Male population predominated, almost 2/3 being male patients. Now this is the most important slide, which showed that microsatellite stable tumors were seen in almost 50% of patients. Microsatellite instability low was seen in 35% of patients, and microsatellite instability high was seen in 13.2 patients. There was no difference according to age factor as well. Location of the tumor, predominantly it was the microsatellite instability, or microsatellite stability did not show any difference. Most of the patients were in the distal location, that is distal to the splenic flexure. Coming to the grade of tumor, the well-differentiated type of tumor were seen only in the microsatellite stable patients, whereas microsatellite instability had predominantly moderately differentiated and poorly differentiated tumors. The lymph node retrieval, more than 12 lymph node retrieval was seen as the microsatellite instability increased. Lymphovascular invasion was more when patient had microsatellite instability of high type. And according to the study, the stage 3 of the cancer was more common with in all the groups. Coming to the tumor type, the mucinous and signet ring cell cancers were mainly seen with microsatellite instability. And while studying by univariate analysis, tumor type and lymph node retrieval were the only two factors which were statistically significant. Now comparing the results with the prior studies in this regard, the previous studies from ICG, HNPCC, the Bente et al. Studies from Australian Polish populations, all of them show the mean age from 40 to 44. The present study also shows mean age to be 40, which is in accordance with these studies. The microsatellite instability incidence,
hello.
As per the previous studies, it ranges from 14% to 35%.
Hello, sir.
Present study shows it is 13%, which is also in accordance with the study. As compared to the gender ratio, there are studies which are showing male predominance in few and female predominance is few, but our study shows predominantly male population involved. This is the only study which is published prior to this, which is published by Mohandas et al., which showed that rectal cancer is the most common cancer in occurs in rectal in 40% and sigmoid in 37%. To conclude, microsatellite instability usually arises from defects of the DNA MMR. 5 markers are used. This study is the first study in Indian population to assess the microsatellite. But one of the intriguing features, the right-sided malignancy, which is commonplace in Western population, is in contrast with the results of this study. And this study shows that presence